Hi, Arian here at GameDevBox. Today I will show you how to create a blur effect for the UI and background in URP. If you're looking for a similar effect in HDRP, check out the video linked in the description. For a quick way to blur the background without relying on a UI image, I recommend using the depth of field effect, which works in both 2D and 3D. Here's how to set it up. Create a global volume and add the depth of field post-processing effect. Enable all settings and choose the bokeh mode. Adjust the focus distance to achieve the blur level you want. Once set it up, you can easily toggle this effect as needed. To do this programmatically, create a C# script. I will call it control blur. In the script, start by importing the necessary library, then reference the global volume and store the depth of field effect in a variable. Add a boolean and a float variable to manage focus distance through code. Next, create a function to toggle the blur effect. Use this function to locate depth of field in the volume. Then switch its active state and set the focus distance as desired. I use this function to toggle blur when pressing the V key, but you can activate it whenever the character dies, opens a menu, or interacts with UI. For UI image blur, I recommend the Unified Universal Blur plugin, which works exclusively in URP with a canvas set to a screen space overlay. Although it has some limitations, it's simple to use and effective. Install the package via the package manager, then go to quality settings, find your active URP asset, open its URP renderer, and add the Universal Blur feature. In Unity 6, you might see a render graph warning, as the asset isn't fully compatible. To fix this, go to Graphics Settings and enable Compatibility Mode. This disables the render graph, which restricts some Unity 6 features, but the developer may release an update for full Unity 6 support. Now make sure your UI canvas is set to a screen space overlay and add the Universal Blur for UI material to your image components material section. You can adjust the blur settings using the Universal Blur feature. For more game development tips, tutorials, and fixes, be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.